Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1831, Nested Functions Using the FX Button. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jenlin. Today's question is sent in by Rob. Rob is asking for tips on how to build nested functions. And I started to think about this. This used to be available in the insert functions argument, or the function arguments dialog box. But I can't figure out exactly what happened to it. There used to be a way that you could launch into a new function arguments. And if you know how to do this, let me know. I think it used to be an old version of Excel. They must have just taken it out. So here's our rules. If A1 is between 1 and 18, then low. We start with that lowest one. So if it's A1 is less than or equal to 18, then we say low. All right, and then we have more rules. So in here, the method that I came up with is type the word if, open parenthesis, close parenthesis, and we're going to dismiss function arguments by clicking on FX, and then in the formula, click anywhere inside that if function and bring it back. And that now brings us to a second set of function arguments for the second if statement. So A1 is less than or equal to 34, then medium, otherwise, another if, open, close, paren, hide the FX dialog box, click back in that if, and then bring it back. A1 is less than or equal to 50, then high, otherwise super high. Click OK. And see, the nice thing about this is because I used the FX button all three times, I don't have to worry about having the right number of closing parentheses, right? It handled that for me. So that might be a little bit easier than building that whole formula from scratch. And now, while Rob's question was about building nested functions, I just have to point out here that there, especially if you have a lot of these, there is a better way to go using the true version of VLOOKUP. So what I've done here is I've built a lookup table with the beginning category, and I guess this technically should be 1. So anything with a value of 1 gets assigned low, and then anything up until 19 will be assigned medium. So we can do equal VLOOKUP of that value into this table, F4, comma, 2, comma. You can actually leave the true off. I always put it there just to remind myself, though. And so you can solve that with a VLOOKUP. Nice thing here is you can handle 7, 8, 14, 53 categories without having to continually nest the functions. Might be a much, much easier way to go. All right, well, hey, I want to thank Rob for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.